Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Tales of Berseria. In the last episode, we did have a few cutscenes and conquer a demon. And now we did find a little sister. Now, it's time to... cover food with coins on moon. Section. Okay, let's see how this goes.
Luffy! Arthur! Velvet!
You.
Oh, thank goodness! You kept Luffy safe, didn't you, Arthur?
One more sentiment to cast off.
Velvet, run! Arthur!
Here, once, was the seal to the underworld broken. And tonight, here shall be born the power to save the world. With Lockisek's life as a sacrifice. Let him go. This is an offering to the world.
Why would you?
Nothing can save him now. Change. ever a slave to emotion. Demon that feeds on demons.
Arthur.
A Therian. Take a look around. Demon blight has spread through the village. But don't fear. with my power as an exorcist. I, Artorius Colbrand, will end your pain. Why is it that birds fly? Behold my answer, Velvet.
Arthur.
I ask no forgiveness. The sin is mine to bear.
I will make you pay.
Okay.
So did my world come to an end? And for 3 long years. I sat in that pit of darkness and fed. Devouring demons. So I could live. So I could live long enough to kill him. And be my brother's vengeance. is he? First, there will be a test. It will decide if you are worth teaching.
Okay. Okay.
Here I come. How could this be?
You are not. I will kill you. Ready yourself.
Okay.
Why are you holding back? You noticed. Well done. You pass. Of course. His Moloch would never be so weak as that.
I am his Moloch no longer. First, let me tell you what has transpired these past 3 years. There are exorcists now throughout the land, challenging the reign of demons with the help of... Tell me. Tell me where Artorias is. You may find him in the capital city of Logris in Midgand. You won't stop to listen. I can tell you what it was you saw that night. That night, the ritual he performed shifted the very course of the world. A host of Malachim descended, and with their strength, the emergent exorcists quelled the demon tide. Now, he serves as leader of the Exorcist's Abbey, an institution that enjoys the unconditional faith of the kingdom and public. A shield to guard the people and a sword against demons, Artorias Colbrand, the world's savior.
With power stolen by sacrificing Lafiset.
Hmm.
Indeed. But his power is not yet absolute. The man can still be killed. Why are you doing this? Make a successful escape from this place, and I'll explain. Escape? So that's your game. Fine. I don't care what the world thinks of me. What matters is my vengeance against Artorias. That's all. Shattered your yoke. We must hurry.
Okay, this is going to be it for... this is going to be it for this episode of Let's Play Tales of Berseria. See you guys next time. Sabesio Fate 2 out.